What's up YouTube, this is ABG and this Jesco comes with a configurator. So let's get done with that first. So to open that, you just need to click on that icon. Let's just close it and open it all over again. Yeah. So the next step is you select the car. So this is the Jesco and select the car. So as you can see, there are many options that we can configure. So the Jesco by default comes with only one livery, but the opportunities are endless if you know how to use this tool, hence this video. So I think we should start with the paint body. Obviously the paint body is the main paint of the car. Let's select something like, as you can see there are many colors. Let's select carbon, after that carbon with gold. So just let's keep the gold thing going and keep gold actually, yeah, gold leaves. So this is the paint essence. I think we'll choose it as a white color, huh, this one. So this is the carbon accent and we'll just, let's keep the carbon accent as carbon, simple, you know, nothing extreme. This is the rear wing details. So now we have the accent color that is green, so it comes as green. This is the exhaust, obviously, either select chrome or gold. I'm gonna take gold because we're building a gold theme car. So yeah, this is the rims. Unfortunately we don't have gold here, so we'll take the next best thing, that is yellow. Same for the brake calipers, yellow because there is no gold obviously. Next, let's have a look at the tires. So now see, it's written as Michelin Pilot Cup, but this doesn't affect the performance, it's just the visual thing. So we'll keep it simple, we'll keep it black, that looks better. This is the main leather. I don't know, I don't know what color to select actually, because as usual gold is not here. So we'll do the next best thing. Yellow will look a little bit, you know, different. So yeah, that color will be better. So with that color, we need some color that can highlight the fact, you know. So a white or a blue, something like that won't work. Let's just keep it black, Alcantara black, I think. Yeah, that will be better. So now time for the dashboard. So you know, it's better, let's just keep it white, you know, it will look beautiful in that. Next is the steering wheel. We just keep it that color, so we don't have gold, so it's the next best option. This is the stitching, we'll keep it same. Unfortunately I don't know the name of this device, but it shows you the acceleration, so let's just keep it acid cream. So yeah, this is the interior metal, the metal that will be used. We'll keep gold because that's available. And this is how you want the car to appear, you know, basically a showcase thing. So for the timing, we'll just keep it as a convertible, and all you have to do is apply configuration. For the safe side, just minimize it. Okay, so now we're in game, and to look at the beautiful car that I've obviously created, we just select the livery that is covered in black cover. So yeah, this is the car that we have created. As you can see, black with black carbon with golden accents. Even the Koenigsegg logo is in carbon. Beautiful. So yeah, let's have a look at the wheels. HD quality, obviously HD quality. Yellow rims, yellow brake calipers. Now I think we should take a look at the exhaust, you know, Koenigsegg sexy thing. Yeah, so let's just zoom it once more, zoom out, and let's look at something different, some other things. Let's take a look at the interiors. Let's just zoom in a little bit. Let's look at the steering wheel. That's the gearbox, not the gear stick, automatic gear stick. Oh, everything is gold, you know, things are covered in gold. That is the device that I don't know the name of, actually that's in acid cream, sorry, I don't know the name. So let's have front quarter view. We'll just change to the passenger quarter, you know. I'm trying to get rid of this light reaction, I'm unable to do that, I don't think that will happen. So it's better we take the camera up and just zoom in from above, so we don't have the windshield reflection and the passenger side, rear view mirror reflection coming in the way. So as you can see, the seats look amazing, you know, same color what you have chosen, same black Alcantara and Koenigsegg Jesko. This car is one hell of a monster to drive, trust me, you will enjoy it. Let's get it out on the track right now. So ladies and gentlemen, this is the Jesko and we finally have it in the place where it belongs, that is the racetrack. And why Monza? Why do I choose Monza? Because it has lots of straights and good braking points, a good benchmarking of both the power and the braking. This car is made by Rob Willard and he has done absolute beauty of a work, you know, the configurator, the car, everything is top quality. Let's start it up. Yeah. So one important thing, this car pops in every single time you let off the gas. Just listen, moment of silence. Keeps on doing that all day, all night long, you know, even if you want it, you don't want it, you just lift off the gas and boom, bam, beam everywhere. So yeah, that's good. If it works, let's take it out for a spin. Slowly and steadily, you don't want to scratch this. Okay, so yeah, this car is made by Rob Willard and he has done an absolute wonder. This has, I think this is a 9-speed gearbox. And trust me, this car is so powerful. Traction control and all off. Trust me, you need to do the traction control off. This thing will spin in 6th gear. Yes. You heard me right, 6th gear. Dom's charger is nothing in front of it. This thing will spin in 6th gear and you will hang on to dear life. You just want to hang on to dear life with it. And the spoiler, that's, I don't know, it's taken from a jet plane, Boeing 747, but no trolling intended. That is an absolute, you know, wonder to look at. The spoiler does its job. So we're gonna do 2 laps in Monza. Trackside, cockpit, hope you enjoy.